Rabbi Pinchas Weberman is president of the Orthodox Rabbinical Council of South Florida and rabbi and founder of Congregation Ohev Shalom in Miami Beach. In 1970, the Orthodox rabbis of Miami Beach joined together to rebuild the community's 30-year-old mikveh.
We had the occasion to rebuild our mikveh, and at that time we wanted to put the Lubavitcher mikveh Bertachasabur, and we did. We found out that the rabbi was involved in the designing of the mikveh, did contrary to the way we had expected. We found many things there that disqualified it. And he refused to change it. And we insisted on changing. He said, if you would change it, I'll bring a prohibition on the Bertachasabur. And he got one rabbi who supposedly was involved in mikvahs to give out that prohibition and to kosher his mikvah, the mikvah that he did. 2 years of world war among different rabbis, a lot of disappointments. I lost my niyavet, my innocence. I thought gedolei Yisrael gedolim, not all gedolim, some are katanim. Some are affected by COVID, some are affected by money, some are just have rach levav, weakness of hearts, and won't get involved in a fight. The end was, we won. 9 months later, I'm sitting with the Rebbe. This was in 73. It was Beina Mitzurim in the 3 weeks. And I told the Rebbe that we finally won this mikveh war. And I also told him that we would like to institute shechita here in South Florida. We have the opportunity to do it. And the animals here have good lungs because of the climate. And the rabbi agreed to do shechita. And he said, take this rabbi that was on the other side of the mikveh war, put him as one of the name, as one of the supervisors, machshirav ha-machshir, of the shechita. I said, Rebbe, after such a war and such a personality, I should take him along? He said two things. The rav ha-machshir has nothing to do with the kashrus of the shechita. He doesn't hold the knife in his hand. He doesn't put his hand into the lung. As long as you know you can trust the shochet and you know his expertise and his sincerity, bringing his name cannot make it worse. Then he said, besides, these things that happened in these days, he would never say the word churban, these things that happened these days came because of sinas chinam, unwarranted hatred. How do you overcome unwarranted hatred? Unwarranted love, avas chinam. And I still felt a little upset. And then he made me feel good. He said, could you find a better example of unwarranted love than this person?